What up, Content Kyle?
What's up?
Try not to hit anything on the way in. Take him.
Sailing pretty clean too, boy. I tried to shine up the wheels one more time, towed it off.
Yeah, this is crazy.
Crazy for giving my car.
Wow. So where's he at? Just on the other side of that?
Yeah. You ready?
Yeah.
I was gonna say, let's go inside and
we
like
talk to him real quick. Just make it like a little bit.
I say lift it from the inside.
The story and all of it.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, fuck it. I think it should go live too.
I hope we can hold off any longer. This is like, just keep on pushing it. I had to just clean it off like one more time, you know?
Got all the dirt on it?
It got all the dirt off of it. I'm sorry, bro.
I want to thank you,
So I don't know if I want to see, I want to be on the other side.
Mm.
I mean, I don't know, what do you guys think?
I think we should be outside.
Yeah, okay. We'll go. Travis, you straight, all right.
I'm excited. Ready to see that clean rip.
I think we got everybody in place, so we're going to get multiple angles. We're going to get the recording of it all from a 30,000 foot view. We're going to have his reaction. We're going to have Corey's reaction to witnessing his reaction. I think we're ready to open the door. We good?
I'm ready.
Ready? Nick, you want to confirm that they're ready?
Hey, should we do a countdown?
Yeah, give us a countdown from out there.
Give us a countdown.
Make it loud.
All right, 3, 2, 1.
There it is, baby! Congratulations, man.
I can't believe it.
There you go, my brother.
Oh, damn.
I had to get all the dirt off of it before.
Jump in there.
Yeah, man.
Oh, my God. Hashtag
flat. That's fucking sick. It's yours. Really clean, homie.
Now you're driving what? I mean, every player needs a truck and a car. You already got a truck, right?
Truck.
You already got a truck.
I got the date night car.
Yeah, boy.
Gotta find some dates out there.
When you get back to Georgia, I would just drive this bitch around with no shirt on.
Yeah, Georgia. Gotta represent. Gotta show them how we earned it.
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely.
Heck yeah. Man.
This is a type of ride.
That's awesome.
It'll go fast, but you need to just drive slow.
I feel like
yeah.
The music
slow lane, windows down, bumping.
Yeah.
Woo! Rap star, photo shoot.
Congrats, man. Happy for you, man.
A lot of hard work, sweat.
Paid
you
off.
Got
man.
After it, though. Earned it.
Yeah, yes, sir.
Hey. Crazy.
Woo!
What's your thoughts?
Still kind of in awe.
Yeah.
Just thinking back, 3 months, hard work, diet, abs, you name it, cardio. Never thought win a contest like this, but shows you can get after it one day at a time, having a group of accountable people to hold you to it and just put your mind to it. Achieve great things. So thank you guys, Max Effort, Corey G, everybody for putting on this contest, and super excited for the next year.
Yeah.
Let's keep the rain. No more before photos, though, so somebody's still got to come
ripped,
take the title.
Just ripped. He's driving around in Benz in his underwear now. He's good to go. All right, well, who's got the aux? Hey. What song do we want? What song do you want for your rap star photo shoot? What do you think? What's your jam? Doesn't matter.
We're going to have something with the Benz, like,
what,
in the title, you know,
I
somewhere
mean,
in there.
Picture me rolling in my Benz. I mean, it could be
the YG
aux,
song,
it could
right?
be YG. Oh, yeah. I want a Benz. Yeah, that would be a good one. The YG 50 Nipsey song?
Yeah.
Oh, like that.
Trey Speed.
I think I'll go with Dreams and Nightmares.
Oh, that's a good one. Danny, what about you?
Probably Usher.
Daddy's Home. Usher.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah.
All right,
Trey, you gonna go shots? Get the fucking.
What the fuck you want from me? Yeah. Nigga, you know what the fuck I want, nigga. Yeah. I want your motherfucking Dayton's and your motherfucking stereo. And I'll take a double burger with cheese. What?
Yeah. have to throw some of Max up for shades on too.
Yeah, oh yeah, we're gonna get some shades.
I wanna be, I wanna look good with my friends. I need my money, that'll never eat. I wanna be the motherfucking man. I wanna be, I wanna look good with my friends. I need my money.
Sir?
Fit all my friends so I can pull up on a bitch and tell her, bitch, I want the crib. Nobody know why I live, cause that's why I hide on my shit. Diamonds on my wrist, on my neck and another wrist. Goddamn, look at this. Oh, she want a kid. She want a trip when I dip. Damn, bitch, let me live. I wanna be a baller. At the mall, ring it all up. It's 10 G's, ring it all up. At the strip club,
hit him with the shirtless rip guy pics.
Hit him with the bucket, yeah.
Get
some apple first.
Oh, shit, get some, baby. What I'm saying, this is not in a plan, but now a young nigga got bands in. I want a black band without no tips, so you can see the gold glow when the sun shines. Put your rallies on stop. I want no rims. Put a big stash out to put this whole all my niggas ballin' in the fast lane. Hundred some shit when we pull up to the bottom of the one. Parking hot out with the mad face. Cause niggas think shit turned down since the cash came. Fuck that. All our shots then we bust back. Bulletproof every guy you can trust.
Woo! Max F. Change my ways, no, I change my bra. Change my chains, never change my squad. Stack till I can change my clothes. I want to be, I want to look good with my friends. I need my money, I want to look some bangs. And still have some bangs. I want to be about the fucking rest. I want to look good with my friends. I need my money, and I never do. I want to look some bangs.
It's 50 bitches, keep the boys running. G's on some bitches out in Vegas. It's YG and 50 niggas know that they ain't made it. She keep the same niggas, she associate the check. Chumps ain't counting money coming out the bank spot.
Wow, awesome. What do you got? So what? All right, cut the music for a second. We're going to do a little interview in the car.
Real life.
Real life interview. All right. So here's the deal. This is for the people that are going to do the I Want Abs contest next year. Travis, you are sitting in what you dreamed and thought would be real, but now it's actually real. Talk to the people of why they should sign up, why they should believe, and understand that it can fucking happen. Because your ass came in here from Georgia and won a car. Rafferty lives in fucking the UK. I sent his ass a fucking watch. Your boy, another boy from Georgia, got the, this shit is really happening out here, and it's possible. So what's your advice to the people that are on the fence thinking, should I try a contest like this?
Start with day one, doesn't hurt.
Small wins.
If you just get out and do it, compound interest on that with your body, and you can achieve it. Just know that, man, envision it. Know that you can win it right off the bat. Don't second guess yourself.
Yeah.
I mean,
believe it's possible.
Believe it's possible.
Because you're sitting inside of it right now.
And if you fail, you don't make top 100, top whatever, you're still going to better yourself.
Facts.
Losing 5-10 pounds, the mentality of just being a better person. So,
it's awesome.
Community will hold you accountable and
get off the motherfucking fence and change your life and maybe win your ass a fucking car. That's what I'm saying.
Crazy.
Boy.
Woo!
All right, we're about to take the first spin. We out of here.
Peace.